Hi, I'm Jamie. I'm an editor with Experience Life. My favorite revolutionary act right now is number 65, Sleep Well. This is my daughter, Madeline. She is just about 6 months old, and she is not yet sleeping through the night. Before she was born, I usually got 7 to 8 hours of sleep. Now I'm getting 4 to 5 before she's up and needs to be fed, and then goes back to sleep for another 3-4 hours. These midnight wake-up calls leave me pretty exhausted some days, and I've been relying on caffeine and sugar to get myself through the days a lot of the time. I was using that exhaustion as an excuse for not exercising as often as I should, and probably not being as productive as I should. What I've begun to realize lately is that there are things I can be doing to make the sleep I'm getting better. This includes going to bed shortly after Madeline goes to bed, so that when she does wake up at 3 or 4, I've maybe already had a 4, maybe 5 hour stretch of sleep. I've also been establishing really good bedtime routines. For me, this includes taking a warm bath, drinking a cup of warm tea, maybe doing a little yoga or reading. All of these things help me relax, and that in turn helps me fall asleep quicker. So that's why number 65, Sleep Well, is my favorite revolutionary act right now. What's yours?